Everything's looking good. You still don't want to know the sex?
No, I think I know. It's a boy.
You want me to tell you?
No, it's okay. Oh, no, all right, go on.
You sure? Actually, it's a girl.
You know how I feel.
My husband passed away as well.
Passed away? Graham was taken. It stole my Graham from me.
It? What did?
You know, dear. You know.
We felt it was fair that we ate the same way that Noel did, didn't we?
Well, but once he'd gone to bed, obviously, some nights we used to...
have a little bit of sneaky meat eating.
Sneaky meat.
Children, we have a visitor. Let us show him what good Christians you are. Hester!
I want to introduce you to Judy. This is
Hi.
One of our biggest clients.
Hi, Kate. Oh. I run an advertising firm in the city. I'd like to have a chat with you about some regular corporate work.
Oh, are you serious? Fantastic. Terry and the girls would be stoked.
Sorry, there's just one catch. Well, you lit up the stage. You worked the audience. Apparently the concept was your idea.
Yeah, it was.
Well, we don't want your choreographer or the other girls. We just want you.
Digging a hole, are you?
Oh, yes. Our cousin's dog passed away.
Oh, Willow?
Yes, Willow. And they have nowhere to bury the dog as they live in a city apartment, so we offered to have it buried here.
And I saw you had a visitor earlier.
Oh, yes, a brief visit from an old friend.